पेड 630 और 634, लेट मी चेक, 4 रुपए से क्या फर्क पड़ता है, बट ठीक है. Hi you guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another video. For today's video, I am sharing another Meesho haul with you all. But this time I have specifically shopped keeping Diwali in mind. The last time I did my Meesho haul, it was before Navratri and I got a bunch of jewelry as well as kurtis which were very bright colors and very flowy and very jhatak outfits which are also wearable and super super affordable. Like I was stunned at the quality and the prices that Meesho offered. And this time I wanted to buy something which is more elegant, more deeper shades of colors. Like I didn't go for very brighter shades. These are wearable as well as very festive, and like you can wear them to pujas and small aartis. And also for Diwali I've got like kurta sets. So this time I didn't buy any jewelry, I bought like 3 kurta sets which have like dupatta, bottom, kurti, everything, and I bought like 3 simple kurtis. If you don't already know, Meesho is India's number one reselling app. You can shop for a variety of things from Meesho, not just like clothes and outfits and jewelry, but also electronics and so much more. And in my last video, somebody actually asked me if all of this is like secondhand items and if these are already worn items. None of that. These are all fresh pieces. All of the kurtis, kurta sets, jewelry, even pre-stitched saris and whatever they have on their website is all brand new. It's just like there are a variety of sellers which are on the app, so you can choose from whichever seller you want to purchase. It's like, you know, you go to a market, you have a lot of stores, so just like that you have a lot of sellers on their app. Today's video is in partnership with Meesho and I will leave a link for you guys in the description box. So if you download the app from that link, you will get a 20% off or a ₹100 of maximum discount, whichever is the highest, on your first purchase from the app. Let's first dive into all the items that I shopped from their website for the Diwali season, and then I will dive into a little more detail and tell you all how you can use the reselling feature to your best advantage and actually make money on the app. If this is the first time you've come onto my channel, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube and I try to keep my content very, very honest and inclusive. So if you are into that sort of content, please take a moment and hit the subscribe button down below. It would mean the world to me and you would be joining our Sarah squad. And also click the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, which is Thursday and Sunday, you will get notified. Let's get started with the first piece that we have here, and that is this pretty pink chikankari kurti. This is just a kurti, it's not the kurta set. I'm first going to share the 3 kurtis that I got and then we'll dive into the kurta sets. It's a beautiful flowy gown like kurta. It does not have a lot of ghera to it because it does not have many pleats, but it's not A-line also. It does have some amount of ghera, it's not too much also, and it has very beautiful embroidery. This is my most expensive piece. This is 890 rupees, but the embroidery on this, it's like completely chikankari, right from the top to the bottom of it there is chikankari work, and at the bottom there's like specific lace detailing going on. It's not attached lace separately, it's like one piece kurta in total. I love the neck pattern on this kurti because it has a slight V and also a collar on the side, like a semi collar, so it looks very chic and pretty and frames your body really well. This comes up to like a little bit above my ankles for me. I am 5'10 in height, so you can have a reference. This, if you're like anything 5'7 or below, you will not need a bottom with this. You can simply just wear this kurta and wear like tights inside, but I did need a bottom with this particular kurta. It's so nice and bhara hua, matlab itna embroidery hai na is pe ki you won't even need like a dupatta or anything to style it up. This simple small jhumkas and studs will do it for you. I love this color and you get like a lot of colors in this one. There was maroon, purple, lavender, so many other things, but this shade of pink I don't already have in my collection, and I have like an affinity for pink outfits. Whenever I choose makeup or like I choose clothes, I gravitate towards pink. So yeah, I love this one. This is my favorite one and it is the most expensive one. After that everything is under 800 only this one was 890. Okay, by the way, I got the size 38 on this, but I choose size medium for everything, and this time I had no issue with any of the sizes. For size references on the app, you can have a look at the caption of each seller. They do mention the sizes and what sizes they have and kitna centimeters you need for what sizes. So I always make sure that I check the sizes and then buy. But mostly medium always fits me, and in all of these outfits, medium fits me perfectly. The next kurti I got is this beautiful navy blue kurti. I absolutely love this one. It's very, very comfortable. The chikankari one is a little thoda bhari hai because uspe embroidery hai, but ispe there is no embroidery whatsoever. All of this is like printed, and which is why it's very like breathable, flowy, soft fabric. This has a lot of ghera to it. Like if I would buy this for Navratri as well, I could have easily worn it to Garba, not like I went to play Garba, but I'm just saying that, you know, it has a lot of ghera. The material is very flowy and comfortable, and the cotton on this is very, very breathable. This has this very simple neckline and also some button detailing in between, as well as this detailing on the end of the sleeves and the same detailing going on at the edge of the ghera. So it's a very simple outfit which you can definitely dress it up further with a lot of like chunky oxidized jewelry, bronzy oxidized jewelry, and look fab. And this one is completely flow length for me. Like, I need no bottoms with this. Isko khali main aise hi pehen lungi and it will be enough for me. And for this I paid 612 rupees, which is totally worth it because one piece and you're good to go. The third and the last kurta I have is this nice bottle dark green color. Amongst everything, if I would have to pick, this would be my least favorite item. It's not because there's anything wrong with the kurta, but the color doesn't flatter my skin tone really well. Like, there's a different green that I picked up and I love that green on my skin tone. This darker green just doesn't flatter my skin tone that well. This is also floor length and very similar in pattern and ghera like the previous one, but the pattern is very, very different. This has a mixed print of pink dark green as well as gold work at the edge as well, like very bharawa edge and on the sleeves. And the neckline has the same pattern going on. There's absolutely nothing on the back. The material is very soft and breathable, same like the last one. So in the main stitch work, it is very, very similar to the last one. And even price-wise, this is also rupees 651. So yeah, if you're into like dark bottle greens, you could get this. If you like navy blues better, you could get this. I like my navy blues any day in kurti, especially over dark green or green in general. I'm not a very green fan, but surprisingly, I've got two greens this time. So these are the three kurtis that I got. Now for the kurta sets. Now kurta sets are like you're getting completely everything. The kurti, the dupatta, and also the bottom, whatever the bottom may be. There are some kurta sets you have to be careful that they will be semi-stitched. So you will have to like buy the material, a semi-stitched material, and then give it to the tailor. I didn't buy any of that because I didn't want to get into a hassle of, you know, going to the tailor and everything. So I've only got those kurta sets which are pre-stitched, and all these three are my favorite. They are very elegant, they are very pretty, and they will look perfect for Diwali. I really wish I had somewhere to go this Diwali. Actually, I'm going to go one day, so I'm going to go out. But yeah, the first one I have is this beautiful green color. Now this is the green that complements my skin tone really well. Like, if you're a dusky girl, you would know that this green looks fabulous with our skin tone. Looks like, you know, it complements the yellow undertone in my skin, and I love this green color. Very unique shade. My mom also loved this one the most. It has a printed dull gold detailing all over. Like, the gold is not very jhatak, it's very elegant and soft gold, and it has button detailing. The kurta is very simple. Matlab sirf kurta liya hota to of course bahut hi simple tha, and ye kurta mujhe thoda sa short hota. Along with the kurta, you get this amazing off-white chudidar, which I loved. The chudidar is my favorite. I actually can style this with so many different kurtas, and the same dull gold pattern which is on the kurta itself is at the base of the chudidar also. The chudidar also fits me really well. It has an elastic as well as it has a nada, so you can of course adjust it the way you want. And there's a dupatta with it, which I love. I love these soft fabric, wo kadak wale jo dupatte hote na, starch ke hue, I love it. Anyway, it has this booty work all over, the same dull gold. Of course, it's a complete set, and it has like more work at the edge. So it's a pura bhara hua dupatta, but as a set, it's not very heavy because it's not embroidered. It's all printed work, but it looks very, very elegant. All worn together looks really pretty. You just have to style it with simple jewelry. And can you imagine, for the entire like three things come together for rupees 634, all pre-stitched and everything. So it's great value for money. Like, this one was the total steal. All the kurta sets I feel are a total steal because pura ka pura outfit mil jata hai. Okay, if you see this next one, तुम्हारा दिल आ जाएगा. बस इफ यू सी दिस वन, यू विल वांट टू टेक इट फ्रॉम मी ओनली, बिकॉज बहुत बहुत प्रिटी है. व्हेन आई वोर दिस एंड आई वाज ट्राइंग इट, माय नेबर वाज लाइक, आई वांट दिस एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टेक इट फ्रॉम यू बिकॉज दिस इज सो प्रिटी. दिस इज दिस हॉट pink fuchsia, not fuchsia actually, but a hot pink color which has this nice golden work going on, and there's a matching sharara. So it's a very pretty set actually, because the sharara pants are very cute. They are like bell bottom. There are two layers to the sharara pants, not multiple layers, just two layers, but looks really pretty, especially if you're like short. Such type of sharara pants and kurtas look so cute on short girls, and not just short, like I love wearing sharara pants and kurtas because it makes me appear a little shorter. Like, the more longer things I wear, I appear more tall. So I like to look a little short only. So I love these sort of outfits. I got the size medium, like I've already mentioned. And this kurta is like a peplum sort of thing. It comes a little above my knee. It pairs very well with the pants. And you also get a dupatta. Iska dupatta is nothing fancy. Very simple sa pink dupatta it is. Chota bhi hai. It's not a very long dupatta. In fact, I wouldn't wear a dupatta with this one. Even though I got this, I won't wear it with the dupatta. I'll just wear it with like big earrings and maybe like haath bhar ke chudiya because it's sleeveless, but very very pretty suit. And for the last kurta set, we have the one I'm wearing right now. This very pretty, simple, very elegant black colored kurta set. This has a very simple black kurta. There's absolutely no extravagant detail on it, just a simple like gala and a neckline pattern, some pattern at the edge of the sleeve, and a little bit of border at the edge of the kurta. But the main piece of this whole set is the skirt that comes with it. The entire skirt is nice and printed. It has this tribal Aztec print going on. Looks really good paired together as a set. You can also, of course, just wear this kurti with jeans, and it would be the most basic outfit for college, which is what I'm gonna do when college reopens. But paired together, it's the perfect outfit for one of the small pujas that you have to attend during Diwali, or like kisi ke ghar jana hai, mehman aa rahe hai. Like, you know, aisa wala ekdam simple, sober, achhi ladki wala outfit. This is the softest fabric I got amongst all of the pieces this time because it's super super breathable. Matlab ghar mein pehen ke baithne wala kurta this is. And it comes with this very soft dupatta. You can make like a ball and like sleep with it. Itna soft material hai dupatte ka. So as a set only, it's very simple, elegant, doesn't have too much going on, but looks really really pretty as a whole. And this set cost me about 719 rupees, and with that we complete today's Meesho haul video. This is all I got. Is bar whatever I got, I was very impressed with everything. So if you want to check out any of these items on their app, you have to first download the app from the link that I'm leaving in the description box. You will get a 20% off or a rupees 100 of maximum discount on your first purchase when you download the app from that particular link, and I will leave all of the product codes for you in the description box. There are no product links, there are product codes in Meesho. So you just have to enter the code on their app and you will be directed straight away to that particular item, and then you can add it to cart and buy it. Another thing to keep in mind while you're shopping on Meesho is that you can only shop from one seller at a time. So if you're liking multiple items, just keep on wishlisting whatever you like, and then you can go to one seller's, whatever you like from that particular seller, add it to cart and place an order. And aisa you can place multiple orders for different sellers. You can't purchase from multiple sellers in one order. And if you want to make money, this is where that part of reselling comes into picture. So when you have that, when you go into the cart, normally from normal apps how we just ship out, right? We just pay and then get out from the app. But this app you can actually resell. So if you're actually selling this to somebody else, where that margin section comes on top, you have to add a margin amount. Like if I bought this kurti for 717 rupees and I want to retail it for 817 and want to make that 100 rupee extra money, then I will enter 817 on top, and that 100 rupee margin jo bana wo mera profit hai, and that will come directly in my bank account once I ship this to that person. Enter that person's address and then ship it over to them, and you will make that 100 rupees. So this is how you earn money from their website. If you just want to buy like a normal customer, the way I shopped in their app, you just enter the product ka amount only. The 717 ka 717 hi dalo, don't put any margin amount, and just ship it to yourself and you will be shopping on their app. It's as simple as that. You also don't need to worry about anything during COVID times. Meesho is following all of the safety precautions, temperature check and health check with your packages. So everything is going to arrive at your doorstep very safe and sound. And with that, we complete today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and comment below letting me know which was your favorite item from everything that I got. My favorite item has to be that hot pink sharara set. It's too pretty to not love. And also the chicken curry pink set. Matlab maine bola na pink is my favorite color. But you all let me know what was your favorite item. Also, if you all want to know how I got this makeup look, I'm going to be uploading the video on IGTV. I am doing a separate series for Diwali on my Instagram. It's called Divalicious Diwali, and it's Diwali with Sara. So if you're interested to get a fresh set of festive content, go follow me on my Instagram if you're not already. My handle is Sara Sarosh with an extra H after Sarosh. For today's video, the Sara Squad shout out goes to HK. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, all you got to do is hit the subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, stay home, stay safe, and I love you.